Oh, but wait, there's more. I've returned to the teeter-totter bridge.
We do have a train coming in right now. It's gonna be coming right across this bridge. So you'll be able to notice it going up and down right there. You see it going up down there? And it also does the same thing at the other end. Right there. So we got a train coming right now. Coming from that direction. I know it's got some grain cars on the front. All right, start the video song. He's gonna be booking.
Wow, that train was booking. That was a good one. With a DPU on the back and Union Pacific Power on the Norfolk Southern line here. That was really cool. Thanks for watching, everyone.
That was something else. Yeah, you can see it going up and down just a little bit on both ends. Like I said, they said that it's not a hazard.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and Happy New Year from Jawtooth to everyone. And thanks for watching my videos. Can't believe that many people are watching my videos. Got over 205,000 subscribers. I can't believe that. So thanks for watching my videos and my shorts. I'm not sure about the shorts, but I'm still doing them, trying to keep up with the times. So thanks for watching. Hey, we've got another train coming by right now too. It's gonna be coming over that teeter-totter bridge. So check it out.
The bridge that goes up and down when trains come. And here it comes, headed towards Cincinnati right now. It's headed towards Guest Street Yard. It just came out of Canton. Here comes the train. It's going to be booking. They fly down through here. This will be a good one. These trains come through Newcastle, Indiana. Then they come through Camden, Ohio. And they go through Hamilton to Guest Street Yard in Cincinnati. Train is hauling the mail. Holy cow. How fast was that thing going? Someone leave a comment below. That was just booking. Wow. The wind coming off that, that'll freeze you. Just like that, they're gone. Wow. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching. Hey, if you have time, check out some of my shorts. I'm trying to figure out if I should keep making those or not. And watch another video, because every view helps my channel. And we'll see you later. From somewhere in Ohio. Ah, but wait, there's more. Hey, there's another train coming, so I'm gonna go up to a railroad crossing and catch them at this crossing. So keep the video going. Here we go. That's cool. Man, that was a long one. Wow. That was a good one. Just enough light to get it here. That was a good one. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Ah, but wait, there's more! Of course, those is another train coming.
Wow, that thing was booking, son. It's a welded rail train. Quarter mile long lengths of welded rail. Was that cool or what? Two trains right there. And one of them's got a caboose on it. Wow! One of those platform cabooses. Holy cow! Look at there! Wow, that is cool! Caboose in Hamilton!
Okay, everyone, been kind of a slow day today on the railroad, but thanks for watching my videos. If you have time, watch another one of my videos. Every view really helps my channel. I got playlists and I got shorts also. Okay, we'll see you later.